Hello guys, this is AudiCable channel. Have you encountered the issue of Spotify Premium not working offline? Not to worry. This video will show you how to fix it for hassle-free offline listening. Here are 6 workable solutions. Method 1. Check Spotify Premium subscription status. Method 2. Relog in Spotify account again. Method 3. Reset offline mode for Spotify. Method 4. Clear cache for the Spotify application. Method 5. Get the Spotify app and devices system updated to the latest. In addition to these solutions, you can also play Spotify Premium songs offline using the AudiCable Spotify Music Recorder. It works for both Spotify Premium and free accounts. Here's how to download Spotify songs using this tool. Firstly, open the AudiCable program on your computer. Then click this switch icon. Choose the Spotify platform here. Secondly, select the output settings for Spotify song conversion. Open the playlist you like on the Spotify web player. Click the bell button at bottom right. Tick the songs and add. Next, click the convert button to start music conversion. Once converted successfully, you can see all music downloads at the converted tab. Now you're free to listen to Spotify songs offline on any device. More interesting and useful music tips are available at AudiCable channel. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.